Very good evening, New York. Very good evening. Thank you. Priority to have a good time, yeah? What else to do on a Sunday night, right? I don't know either. Album from 1970, though. This track's called Breaking Glass. From it. You're such a wonderful girl. Good. Shook, shock, shock. I was going to wear a leather jacket tonight. Is it anyone? It's got a long story attached to it. So I'm not going to tell. I ask you all, it's going to take ages, isn't it? Oh, well, let's start. What's your name? Start, forget it, take forever. Take forever. What's your name? I've got them all, got most of them. Did you get the other bit? You got the ones I didn't get, right? But it'll all be used against you. On keyboards over there. And I have a Sterling Campbell on drums. I could squeeze your head right now, just like that, you see. I could squeeze your head. It's good to be back in New York. What is my hometown? It's true. Big here, isn't it? This was about a children's entertainer from New Jersey called Uncle Floyd.
Three.
Thank you, good old Uncle Floyd.
Bones by.
Thank you. I feel that I ought to make a very simple rock and roll confession here. One time I was playing in Akron, and I shouted out to the crowd, "Akron, it's great to be here!" That was a lie. That's it. Okay, next song. See you. till 5:15. The angels have gone.
Ticket. I'm jumping tracks.
That's Mark Quatty on guitar over here. The far end there is Earl Slick from Staten Island. From the Isle of Staten. Slow down. You see, Colin, I was going to tell him what we were going to do. I had two choices for this point in the show, as most of you know. What I normally do here is something like, you know, reading Malevich's Critical Theory to stuff by Schoenberg, you know? Or Stockhausen even. Or I could do that, or I thought, you know what, how about Starman? Good call on my part.
Lights on fire, oh, oh, I lean back on my reindeer, oh, 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 some candles laying down, some rock and roll, and the sun is there. Then the loud sounds that seem to fight, oh, oh, keep on like the slow voice on the wind and fire, oh, oh, that one old DJ that was hazy cosmic jam.
Thank you. thank you very much. Okay, so we thought... So now we're going to do Starman. Yeah, that killed it off, didn't it? Well, this is comes a little bit later, about the same
decade.
You up for this one, Gail? Yeah? We've only done this one a few times on this tour, but we like doing it. When we can remember the words. This one was, it's called Absolute Beginners.
Thank you.
absolutely innocent. But if my love is your love, there's certain chips of shade. Gaylan Dorsey on trumpet. Other times on bass guitar and regular guitar. On the keyboards and the congas and vocals in the back, and on jackaloop occasionally, apparently. Catherine Russell. And on the far, far Emerald Isle in the back there, Jerry Leonard on guitar. This song is by was written by Neil Young, and I first heard it in 1969. I loved it then, and I loved it so much I bought it. No, I didn't. I recorded it anyway. It's on the Heathen album. It's called Waiting for You.
Save my life.
Sterling Campbell again on drums. Maybe I should tell you more about the leather jacket, which I'm not wearing tonight. The only thing you need to be afraid of, though, kid, is if you're wearing the right article of clothing. Isn't that right? The right article of clothing will get you through the worst circumstances. That models used to walk just kind of like that, you know, just simple, one foot in front of the other. You know about this cat, don't you? Just like that. All right. Now they've got this like horse thing going. Have you noticed they're going? What is with that? Any models out here? Oh my God, yeah. Hey, there is one. Why do you do that? That horse thing? Big. Not you, sir. I don't know. No, this is another new song. You're smarter. I got so lost on the shore. I wish I was taller. Things really matter to me. Thank you. Just be my wife. Yeah. from, I guess, 1977's The Low album. This next song is also from that album, which I suppose that probably makes it the same year, right? Okay, this is called Sound and Vision.
Tonight, you like me in the night, oh.
Thank you. So, you're Rebel Starman people. I see. I've got you all buttoned up. All your little heads are squeezed. At the wheel, no one needs anyone, we don't even just pretend. John is in America, but I'm afraid of I can't help it. I'm afraid I can't. Keep the ball. Thank you. But now you see why, why I'm not wearing the leather jacket, you see, because I'm in New York, right? So you've got to have like this kind of New York call to wear a leather jacket. So it's the one city you wouldn't catch me wearing a leather jacket. Just can't carry it off. You're going to wear a leather jacket in New York. You can't say anything on stage. You can't speak rubbish like I do. You know? All you can say is, yo, in your pants. It's about the most you can get away with, right? I got my leather jacket from Simone de Beauvoir. She looked kind of like a fat Patti Smith, but she was good with words. I'm just waiting until they start the next song.
Those cavemen go.
Meanwhile. Thank you.
waiting for something. Looking for someone. Is there no reason? Have I stayed too long? Thank you.
Russo. That's the other reason I'm not wearing a leather jacket. I wear the vest, Lou wears the leather jacket. Lou! Thank you, Lou. Simone de Beauvoir.
Feel this night.
Thank you so much, everyone. You've had a great night. We'll close with probably one of the first songs I ever did when I came to the States, and indeed, first major gig at Carnegie Hall, I did this song, for sure. Here it is, once again. Love you, see you next year. Thank you so much. God bless you.